even right on the outside.
You know how I know this is a good one? There is a conventional intro T zone on our pair.
I'm on
this. Is
stay hot.
That's a big stay hot. It's the fucking red, white, and blue.
No F-bombs. At least we try, not
try. Yeah, we'll try. I can try. As long as you make me aware of the trouble. No guarantees.
Sometimes it's okay.
Yeah, and I'm slow. So I gotta get time to let it process and
give somebody something to talk about.
Yeah, exactly. Dude, so
my
funny.
God.
There's a bunch of league bowlers that I bowl with, like near you in our league, but they're not at Wakaima. It's a pretty big league. It's our Orlando's part of the best league. And I guess a good amount of older people watching some videos for like a couple weeks span. I either paired with him or then I bowled against him in the 5 minutes. And they're, I saw him on TV again this week. I'm like, what are you talking about? They're like, TV. I'm like, that's not TV.
And we're going to get your guys' practice on here in 1 minute.
TV to them.
So make sure you get your latest on this, please.
Thank you.
Do you know how you're supposed to play? Okay. Oh my God. DJ. Come here. I've got something for you. I just said I might be playing there if I would have gotten to throw that last ball in practice. Because that ball's good on the shorter patterns, but I couldn't throw it.
Yeah.
The lane broke down.
Thank you. jerk you've ever pulled on?
Oh, yeah. Love it. I'm really not a fan of Shark Dive. I feel like it's too long. So if it's a lot of games, like at Oakland, 7 and 8 just...
Yeah.
It's torched.
Huh?
What is he saying now?
He say he doesn't like Sean because it's too long. Complete department's working today. See how all the stuff we work on is paying dividends now?
Have some kind of few tricks to make it pick up
go
sooner.
Girl.
He's gonna shoot that rack.
Yeah,
grab that rack in.
Right?
Yeah. I said, you gotta put a mark on your ball somewhere, see everyone, and then you can see a variance on. Next time, Monday, we'll figure it out. General, if at least you're doing that, it's going to be better than anything you have been doing. And then we'll refine it more and more so it's more specific. So this is as much learning as anything, so we'll figure it out. And you're the first one, so I gotta, the more I watch them, the more I'm learning.
No one still ate the rest of the tater tots? It's unreal.
I just had
one. I came over expecting them to be gone.
Kevin said, when did they make a black purple hammer?
Is your pair playing like two different patterns?
Thank you. Thank you.
Keith, a good start, but good start. Yep.
A couple questions here. Good luck from North Dakota. Hey Wanda, thanks for watching. Seriously, that's awesome. Enzo, appreciate it. Watching here because Larry talks too much. Hello, kidding. Good luck, champ. Hey, Larry's got some cool stories, that's for sure. I'm not that good of a storyteller, so. But hey, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
what Pudgy said. Or even Kevin said when they built Southwest. Oh, it's just closed so early down here.
Because it's too much, then I stutter.
Tickets.
Thank you.
couldn't think of what the new rig is. That one's just way too slow.
Thank you.
ball to change.
Thank you. No. Not one person.
Ever. Lifetime. Oh. Oh, for lifetime.
No, we're on getting it.
Not one comment, not one LOL, not one.
Everyone's like, yeah, dude, Mike Hunt, you did a good job, man. Let's go, Mike. Let's go, Mike.
Support your brother.
Man, this Mike, this guy's brother must be real good. Real nice guy. He talks about him every time he's on the train.
It's so bad. Mike James, see him. They look at me and just go, so here they come.
A lot of sense. there's a literal chance I'm in second third at
416. I feel big dick going 236 in second.
You should. Well, there's a lot of score besides Jason. You might have been high. It's a right-handed high game pot. You should hopefully win.
Well, there wasn't even a high game pot.
I know. It's bullshit.
$40 practice session.
$40 practice?
Yep.
I could have worked today. 8 hours at 14 an hour.
And knock out the hotel.
And I would have not saved the story. Feared for my life that the Kraken lady is going to break in our room tonight.
We're going to call her
tonight. Fucking chicken and curl up and just bang on our door and come up with us. Well, Casey will be there soon, so you can shit off with us. You can actually come up with
second thought.
I'm all good. Thank you.
Thank you.
going to say it. Realistically, you got a decision to make right now that it's going to work or that it's just project centers. It's like if you whack one good one here, you get but if you don't, yeah.
So I'm going to. My first shot, I'm gonna try the stronger pitch block on the left and the marble on the right.
Okay, yeah, I agree with that.
Now I'll just try different things.
Yeah, I'll just, for some reason, the marble ball popped into my head on the right lane.
I brought it in, I was like.
The rolliness of it. You know, that might be a good thing, but, you know, I just figured something popped into my head, and I run it by it.
Yeah. I've been thinking about it, the first two.
Yeah. I think at least we're in the same ballpark.
I'll probably benefit more by experimenting
tomorrow,
rather than making an extra 60 bucks.
Right.
So yeah, I'll try just a bunch of different calls.
Yeah, see what you got.
I mean, if one's the nut, I'm okay for it.
That's kind of what I meant, yeah.
I just feel like they changed the Rubicon was great, right?
Thank you.
I don't want to watch Tom throw a few shots, but I haven't been able to get down there. He didn't even say hi to you, did he?
Yeah, he waved at me.
How nice.
Yeah.
Baseball card. I need to throw a little bit harder on the record. Yeah, his really didn't see it that much, so I was like, I'm probably going to do this. I got to think there is a foil to me. On the stair step. In the right lane, so I mean, I could potentially go up and in.
Yeah. All depends on how bad they beat it up.
That first shot was not good. That bitch hook was so sick. Oh, this is your game.
Here, I found just came back out of line.
Well, I thought that was
cool. Smart, I guess, the answer. I missed the name.
Sniff Tom out now.
What?
You're probably gonna watch Tom now. You got time. They both.
I watched him from over here.
Oh, all right. I didn't know.
But he has 76 in the fit.
Oh,
so
no, he didn't.
I'd rather not watch him.
Well, that's the best time to watch him. So then he knows.
Make sure he sees me.
Hey, they could be the old like.
Yeah, I'd be like, how am I supposed to get a read off you?
Yeah.
I gotta watch fucking count.
World champion, my ass.
Yeah, but at some point you're like, yeah, that's actually. It's just part of the
show.
It's just part of the show. Don't worry.
And now, whenever I have it, I think of you because you and
yeah,
I
he's
are
world champion now.
We're like a lot of things.
Yeah. I saw the pop. I should make a post about that on Twitter. Drove 3 hours for a $40 entry, 4-game sweeper, no side action.
No side action. And it's sold out.
Yeah. I should say 50 lanes going, 5 to a pair. No action.
Literally, you should have.
I don't know, you should bring your printer and computer everywhere. Hey, you're here on brackets?
Wield it.
Give me an brackets. Hour. Okay, I got it. Set me up a table real quick. I'll run some brackets. Yeah, I think that'd be funny to say Rob Stone's actually giving an interview. And some guy comes up and just sucker punches him. It's my bell! I'm guessing. No, the one time at Countryside, there was a few times I threw to the right and I did this, like, come on.
Yeah.
And then every time I struck, the kid to the left went like this. I was like, I thought I was like whipping a car.
Anyway, I didn't talk yet.
Corvette. You know,
you never be aware of it.
He goes like, I should do that on there.
I will change parents for tomorrow. Just put me on the other side of the house of that guy.
Bro, just like 2K21. Okay, bro, keep up good work. Do you make money out of YouTube? Find that pocket. Love your videos. Hello, how are you, Trevor? Hello, you're doing great. Never mind, don't think too much. Have fun. Where all these comments come from? Did I hear no sign action at this event? Wait, not about the dance, though, right? Oh, okay. Yo, what's up, Escalade? Yo. It's BJ. Yo, what's up, BJ?
Fire. I got three stairs in a row.
Wait, what? Start with the weaker pitch fly for the right, and then move to the stronger pitch fly.
Okay. I agree.
I really like it.
Dude, I am very impressed with it. Very, very impressed with it. Compared to the original Parallax Knight,
that was one of the worst.
Yeah, I did not like that one. The new one is very, I'm very, very happy with it. Yeah, I just literally gave it my normal pin-up, like, ASIN layout that I do on most of my stuff, just 5 inches. And dude, it's like, if I hit it, if I get around it, it's still not overly quick, but it keeps going. Like, I was very impressed compared to, like, my expectations weren't great because of the OG Parallax. They were not super duper high.
Just on that river, like, is that him throwing? something? Hey, good shot, Chris.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
trunk on the right. So it looks like my foot is in the top.
Weak push butt, strong pitch butt. Money magic. Yo, BJ, I will for sure, man. Matt, appreciate it. Jeremy, I went 220, 181, 221, I believe. So 620 for the first three. Is anyone throwing a parallax effect? Yeah, I was for a little bit, and Kevin Fisher was. That ball's really good.
Right on that one, right? See, I missed right in the first string with the pitch black, it just died.
I made straight with that one.
Thank you. Thank you.
I miss Ryan, and we never put my mix in. Alright guys, 787 for four. Let's go! But I did get a lot of good information for tomorrow, so.
I can see him over everybody else.
Oh god, you got around me, you did it.
One over for
Of course, like, I start off not great, and then